How are we doing, everybody? My name is Dustin Prevete, and I'm the Senior Product Manager here at LATICRETE with oversight of our membranes category. So I've been getting a lot of questions of late regarding HYDRO BAN XP and steam showers and what our options are for banding in terms of the corners, the coves, and the transition. So just want to walk you through some of those options to remove any ambiguity around it. When dealing with both our sheet membrane and or our HYDRO BAN board, you would simply put your two coats of HYDRO BAN XP in said corners and coves in the steam shower to give yourself that crack isolation protection and also the waterproofing of said transitions. Traditional installation instructions apply here, so it would be a full two coats of the HYDRO BAN XP. In addition, you want to make sure that the gap is not any greater than an eighth of an inch. So there's a little bit of subjectivity to it. You want to make sure that you're within that eight inch spec when applying just the HYDRO BAN XP for the banding. If you feel that you are greater than said eighth of an inch, you have two other options. We always recommend adding our anti-fracture fabric. This is truly and designed for anti-fracture protection within corners, coves, and transitions, and should only be used with the HYDRO BAN or HYDRO BAN XP, specifically when you believe that that gap is greater than an eighth of an inch. Lastly, you always have the option to thin set and use our seam tape in the corners, coves, and transitions as well. So that gives you guys three different options specific to corners and coves with XP in steam showers. Should you have any questions, feel free to reach out directly on our social media feeds and also to contact our technical services department. Thank you.